but it is absolutely a community, and that's why it's in our home. And for that reason, we ask people if they'd like to do a solo in our concert to absolutely play that solo. We've got lots of neat stuff together, but it's really nice to just give people an opportunity to do something that they want to do. All of these solos, these guys have prepared themselves. I've had no hand in it, it's all down to them. So, the first solo today is the Sats group with a Christmas medley. Thank you. refused to play it at first. Absolutely refused to play it. It was so difficult. Now, they just hate it.
Every time I bring it out, they know and they know.
So it probably won't come out after today. So please, big cheers if you enjoy it. This is Aurora Borealis.
Thank you.
blessed with prophecy. We can see into the future. One was presented in a convent and was treated as a saint, the other was an outcast and treated as a witch. And the witch dies. And it's crazy. So, okay, this is which man says.
Thank you.
There is no longer any space at the back, so if you can just give us a couple of minutes to organise how we're going to hand that out before there's a problem. And more importantly, to let me through first. So, our last piece before we finish, just for the first one, is Somewhere in My Memory from Coco Love. I don't know why I took all that, the only thing that should have been in my memory was actually a child somewhere. But this is somewhere in my memory from Coco Love.
Thank you.
starts in the correct direction, because we're not insured for concussions on a mass scale. So, this is the fairy tale of New York.
Thank you. Thank you.
throughout music. So music is terribly expensive. It ranges anywhere from £100 to, I've just bought a range of pens for me on for the next concert, for £200. So it costs a lot of money to run this, and that's where you come in. So there are collection buckets at the back. We'd love you to just give whatever you can just to help us. But it is easier to count notes. At the end, if you could please just throw whatever you can in the bucket, it would really help us just to keep this running. So thank you very much. Right, so our next piece, Spartacus, getting towards the end now. This piece here was originally written for a string quartet at Winsett, and I sort of threw it at the orchestra when we were still about 10 people, and it's been their favourite ever since. So, this is Spartacus. Like that lady we met on holiday, what's her name? And I go, what?
Thank you.